The do's and don'ts and the dis, and when she's 10 years